So if you need the bathrooms, You just walk behind. I mean, it's just a cool thing because it's the acoustic night. We are the only ones who can do this. Feel free, the cushions are for you to come in and relax. These are the best seats in the house. I see these regulars are there every time, but we need some new faces up here. So come and feel comfortable and let's enjoy ourselves. We also have the signature tea and coffee at the back. Look, you just have to taste some of these amazing cakes. Good music, good cakes, nice, something nice and warm, and your night is made. Yeah, feel free to tweet as well. Feel free to share on Facebook, because this is an amazing movement. And there's a lot that goes on behind the scenes that you don't see. And these amazing artists that are here to just share their music with you. So, before we start, I'll just warm things up a bit. And remember, at the acoustic night, when you feel like singing, you just start singing. Usadaro, usadaro, usadaro. Usadaro, usadaro, usadaro. Usadaro, usadaro, usadaro.
Usadaro, 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 usad We were divine. Those brown eyes, yeah. so shy. I don't know if you can tell.
But, how are you?
Thank you. The next song is about, it's also a cover, finding the right person for you, and then Head Dead doesn't like you, guys. Right? So, you know she's the one, but he still doesn't like you. So, this is the song about that.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
in the theme of love, right, there's one more song, right? Oh, wait, did I say the theme of love? No, this is about... I'm sorry, this is a song about success. We're talking with a sister, I think about a week ago, right? About at what point in your life would you say, you know what, I'm successful now, right? So this song is about that, like what success means for each person, right? Yeah.
Biggest supporter.
Yeah.
And to encourage all the other parents in this room, please encourage your children, because this gift will make room for you. Some really good room. It's also her mom's birthday tomorrow. So since we're at the acoustic night, we're gonna ask mommy to stand up so we can sing for you. Who's going to lead?
You.
What a nice fresh voice.
I can lead.
You can lead. Okay. Wellington's lover is going to lead.
Sister. I'm his sister.
Okay.
I said that. Okay, just sing it. Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
sing along.
Thank you.
90s music and 80s music, and I know that seems weird given that I'm practically a zygote, but so these next few songs are going to be, this first song is called Zombie from the Cranberries. Does anyone?
Pero un bambi.
Bye.
We just want you keeping me there. You're my of life has caused my heart to feel it for my life. Where can I feel? I lift my running to you, 'cause you're my healer, you're my shelter, whoa, whoa.
to my father's heart.
where I belong, where I belong, where I belong. 'Cause I return to your heart, I repent from my ways, I return to my first heart, where I belong.
Want your dreams to last long, you have to go through the process. So process is painful, but if God has a plan and a purpose for you, he'll make sure that you go through that process, right?
Yeah.
So no matter whichever way happens to you, whichever way God has designed you, you make sure you go through the process, right?
Yeah.
So as for me, I'm saying it doesn't matter how long it will take. But as long as I'm going through the right process, I'll make sure I'll wait. So it's always called, I'll wait on you, Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. My soul awaits in silence, and my hope is from God alone. He's my rock, he's my strength, he's my fortress, I cannot be shaken. He's my rock, he's my strength, he's my fortress, I cannot be shaken. 'Cause though I stand and wait on
Sanity, get to where we get it.
Anyway, thank you so much, guys, for your time. God bless you all. God bless you. God bless you.
Oh yeah.
We need hope. We need hope in our societies.
Indeed, yes.
So the next song we're going to do is entitled Ziyoyerulo. Are they people in love? Yeah. Are they couples? Can you just show by raising your hand? Yeah, man. Let's just keep up the vibe, yeah, man.
Are you guys having a good time?
Yes.
Our first timers, are you coming back?
Obviously. Yes.
Nice.
Thank you.
I'm with it. for you.
You are.